Hi friends, welcome back to Siri Thoughts and Makings. Today I am exploring my brother's new tent. It is that tent. It has double doors without any windows. Inside there is a ribbon to connect those. No windows, double doors. Now I am exploring my brother's new tent. It is a circus tent. No need of tools to make it on. We can make it with our own hands. It cost is 1200. No need of tools. It has poles, connectors, and a cloth. This is the structure of that tent. These are connectors. Poles and a cloth. There are two types of connectors. One connector is straight and others few connectors are straight and few are cross. This is the cloth poles. There are four types of poles and two types of connectors and one type of cloth. This is that cloth. These are connectors to connect those. These are straight connectors. Now we have to put these poles straight. These are cross connectors. We have to put like in this way that we can put like a house, like a tent. In this way we have to put that cross connectors. We can use these small pipes to make like a tent house. And this is straight connector to fix it up. And and this is that cloth to cover it up. This structure will help the tent to look like a tent. Down it has an elastic. We can fold it roll like this. Inside we have ribbon to connect those. Finally, our tent has been done.